I'm at least back reporting.
Floyd, how did you learn to become such a master self-marketer?
Just years and years of experience. Learning, you know, started with Top Rank. When I was with Top Rank, just learning everything. Wanted to learn different details. You had to learn about the Nielsen ratings, just different things about the sport of boxing, about a fighter owning his own masters, you know, just different things like that. And just, I didn't want to be marketed in a certain way. And a lot of times they say, oh, Floyd, he's the bad guy. Well, it's not really that I'm the bad guy. If everybody's on the, you know, keep playing kickball, and everybody can't be on one team, somebody got to be on the other team also. So I decided to go on the other side.
Who's the bad guy this time?
It's not really, I mean, I can't really say who's the bad guy. I'd say that August 26th, after the fight is over, everyone's going to be happy.
I read an article that Zab Judah commented, and he said when you get ready to fight somebody, you read their background, you study their family and all this stuff. Why do you do that? What do you get out of that that helps you in the ring?
It's about doing your homework, you know, like being like Zab. It's not really watching fight tapes. It's really just knowing the person that you're facing that's across the ring from you. You want to know what that person likes to eat. You want to know what that person is doing when they're not in training camp. You know, if they're drinking, how much they're drinking, who they're hanging out with. Those are the things that you want to know. That's called really doing your due diligence and your homework on the opponent, not just watching film and fight tapes.
Well, I understand that, but what benefit does it give you in the ring to have that information? So if you know that I'm eating pizza, and I know, you know, I never hardly ever do, but just say that.
I do.
Like, how does that information help you? How do you process that
because
and turn it into something that helps you in the ring?
Even like right now, I know how much Conor McGregor is down to him. His weight. He's down now. I think he was a little bit heavy. I think he's at 160 now. So he's down. And I mean, I know what's going on.
Did you speak to Paulie?
I don't have to worry about speaking to Paulie. Paulie's, one thing about Paulie, I commend Paulie for going to camp and trying to help Conor. Of course, trying to help him step his game up to that next level. That's what it's about. You know, giving him that extra boost, and I'm glad that Paulie went to camp to help McGregor. And I think Paulie was, you know, for the tools that Paulie had, he wasn't a heavy, heavy puncher, but for him to become two-time world champion, he had to be a hell of a fighter.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Step back.